Alright, good. Okay, come on, Jolene. Where is it? Come on, bring it up, Jolene. Good job, Jolene. You're right, there's something I'm going to do. I have something for you. Okay, let's go. So, okay, Shanti, what's your start? Alright, guys, we're going to bring it up for Shanti and also Ringo. Seven plus four. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11. Mr. Kassel, what happened? What happened, Pati? Okay, last chance, Pati. Enough, I'm going to send you to PFC. Okay, last chance. Seven plus four. Come on, last chance. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11. Good job. All right, let's go to the homework, Smarty. Good job, Smarty. Okay, come on, get next one. Continue with your homework, Smarty. Okay, next one. Good job. One, two, three, four, and five. All right, let's go to the homework, Mr. Green. And also, go, go. Okay, thank you guys. Okay, for your information.
You're more than welcome to come on down and take pictures of these beautiful birds as the trainers usher them back home. In a short while, we're also inviting you to be on stage taking pictures with another group of flamingos for free using your cameras. So do stay on for that. If you wish to bring home some souvenirs, we do have beautiful plush toys available at special price right here at Pools Amphitheatre. Last but not least, on behalf of our sponsor, the Singapore Press Holdings Foundation, we'd like to wish everyone here a great day at Jurong Bird Park. And before you leave, remember, look around you and take your belongings with you. Once again, thank you so much and enjoy your day. Goodbye, everybody.